Alexander Simon Sacha Gervasi is a British-American film director, screenwriter and former journalist. Gervasi was born in London. His mother, Mila Kozoy, was Canadian. His father, Prof. Sean Gervasi, was an American economist who had worked as an economic advisor to President John F. Kennedy in the White House, was an expert in Yugoslav affairs, and had taught at the University of Oxford, the London School of Economics, and at the University of Paris in Vincennes-Saint-Denis. His uncle, Tom Gervasi, was an expert on intelligence matters and author of The Myth of Soviet Military Supremacy and the Arsenal of Democracy series. His paternal grandfather was foreign correspondent and author Frank Gervasi, and his paternal step-grandmother was singer Georgia Gibbs. Gervasi was educated at Westminster School and then read modern history at King's College London. As a teenager in 1981, Gervasi befriended Canadian metal band Anvil when they toured London and became a roadie for the band on three tours, eventually becoming close friends until a falling out in 1986. Gervasi's first position was to work for the 18th Poet Laureate of the United Kingdom, Ted Hughes, at the Arvin Writing Foundation. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you would like to view more of our videos. Have a nice day.